Zoom all. This will show all the objects from the front as the models have been created. It can be used if the viewpoint becomes disoriented. Within the 3D window, click the right mouse button and select Zoom, Zoom All. Rotate. Hold down the left mouse button at a point in the 3D view that you want to rotate about, then move the mouse. Zoom. Scroll the middle mouse button forward to zoom in and back to zoom out. Pan. Hold down the middle mouse button and move the mouse left, right, up, and down. View cube. Left click on points or faces on the cube and the view will rotate to that viewpoint. Or hold down the left mouse button on the circle to rotate. The ground plane grid can be turned on and off by right-clicking in the 3D window and then selecting Visual Indicators Grid.